October 15th, 2017 was a great day. It was the day I was crowned your 2018 Classic American Miss National Junior Miss. Little did I know what the next year would have in store for me. While most people believe pageantry is all glitz and glam, it has opened many doors and allowed me the opportunity to give back to the community. I was honored to help collect donations for the Dream Factory of Louisville, as well as the Salvation Army Angel Tree. My family, along with my sister queens and families, also volunteered at the Lord's Kitchen annual Thanksgiving meal. It was a privilege representing Classic American Miss. Being able to be a role model for young ladies is a very humbling experience. Cam has truly blessed me with friendships and memories that will last a lifetime. But none of this would have been possible without the love and support from my mom, dad, and big sister. And a huge thank you to the amazing national director, Sarah Wise, who is always there to help guide me along the way and for creating a system allowing dreams to come true.